A duck went to a supermarket to buy some groceries. The cashier asked if the duck was paying cash, to which the duck replied, "No, just stick it on my bill." A mother complains, "Our son is stealing money wherever I keep it. What to do now?" The father replies, "Keep it in his school books, he never touches them." Two men are quarreling. The first man says, "I'm warning you. Don't let me bring out the beast inside me." The second man replies, "Whatever. I'm not scared of rats."